one must try to live in the present. So I always make an endeavor to live in the present, that this is one. And I take life very simple. Even a fragrance of my of any flower in my garden keeps me alive.
That's why knowledge matters.